I'm here in London, England, on location near me, boxing star Dean Byrne. He's a professional, 15 wins, 2 losses. What can you tell me, first of all, about John Joe Nevin from Ireland? Big victory today. He had a score of 21-5 versus Denmark.
Yeah, he started off really good, and we said after the first round that this is going to be like the walk in the park. I don't mean a walk in the park, but he made it look like a walk in the park. He really performed up and down the body, walked the body and the head, and quality stuff from John Nevin. And I can see him getting into the medals and hopefully winning gold for Ireland, you know.
You've trained with Pacquiao, you've trained with Amir Khan, you've trained with Michael Katsidis. How far do you see Nevin going with his boxing career?
Yes, he can go the whole way, you know what I mean? If he picks up a gold here, the world is his oyster, the kid can go a long way. And I think he's living his dream now. He's already been in Beijing. I think he picked up a bronze medal there in the Olympics. So the gold would be for him making his dream come true. And then after that, then the sky's the limit. But you know what I mean? Please God, he comes away here with a gold medal and does it for Ireland, because it's been a while, you know.
Are you familiar with other guys in the Irish team besides him?
Yes. Who else? Darren O'Neill, obviously, I told you about Darren O'Neill. We trained on the same Irish team together. And you have Katie Taylor, four times world champion. She's another one. She's going to be definitely bringing home the gold for Ireland in women's boxing, the first year in the Olympics women's boxing. She'll definitely 1,000,000% bring home a gold. I can put my reputation on the line saying definitely she will bring home.
What is she, the Irish Mayweather?
She's unbelievable, yeah. So I sparred her. She's really, really talented fighter. And she held the flag for Ireland, walked out bearing the flag, and she's a pretty girl too. She doesn't look like a fighter. She could do other things as well, you know what I mean? Not only a
modeling,
you know. She's really good. She's really good. And she's a good athlete. She's good for the sport and great for Ireland, you know what I mean?
What weight class is she?
She's a lightweight.
And what's her name?
Katie Taylor.
So I need to go to Olympic Katie Village Taylor. And say, hey, Katie Taylor, looking for you. So any message to the Irish boxing team if they're watching?
Yeah, just great performance today from you guys. Just keep it going and bring them medals home. And you're doing the country proud, doing Irish boxing proud, and keep it going, lads.
There you have it, Dean Byrne for ESNEWSReporting.com and Molly Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Segback. And you can follow Dean on Twitter.
Dean Outboxer Byrne.
Dean Outboxer Byrne.